Well, the weird thing about levitating, you know, is when I started out, I didn't know how to levitate. I didn't know anything about it. So what I did is I kind of, you know, I thought I had to flap my arms like a bird or something just to levitate, you know, and because I didn't know how. But, you know, after that's when I was younger and I started doing it. Now, when I got good at it, I realized you didn't have to flap your wings, you know, like a bird or something. So I grew out of that. I got better at it.